Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back on The Witcher 3. Time to tell Avalok it's go time.
So, Geralt, ready?
Hell yeah.
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
Let's fuck this bitch up.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, ida mei.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.
The hell am I at? Alright, it's fucking go time. Am I just rocking out here on my own? Am I just gonna... Can I just solo take on the whole entire fucking Wild Hunt army? I want that shield, dude. Put that shield.
Aizio, Galevane.
Fair must be nearby.
I didn't get much of a fucking army to go with me. Jesus, dude.
Still.
It's a trap. We must flee, now.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Alrighty, here we go. What is this? This is like 300. There's like 8 of us against an army. What is this? just happened. Oh, hot damn! Oh, shit! Go, homie. Oh my god. She just... Holy shit. Go, Siri. Oh, one hits for days! Oh, I killed two with one blow. Yo, Siri is dominant. Come here, motherfucker. The fuck did he go? Just fucked his staff up.
Almost, Sira. Almost. Skathyard!
What is that? Why am I glowing?
Witcher, so be it. Let us end this.
Time to finish what Ciri started. All this dude's out here casting whatever that shit is from Dark Souls.
It's not so
bitch!
I know where that came from.
Oh, fuck you and your ice elemental. You get your own ice elemental. You are such an idiot. Crystal's homing soul mass. There we go. Is that it? Come here, bitch! Yo, you're not even hard. You just teleport around like a little faggot. Come here! Fuck you and your ice element. Bitch! Geralt! Alright. My nose is bleeding for some reason. There we go. Alright, go. Come on, Geralt. Get to the surface. Why is everything, like, red? Is this an issue with the game? Or is this how it's supposed to be? Alrighty. Saved her ass. What's about to happen here? One boss down, at least one to go. About to dominate that Erden ass. Yeah, look at my armor. Steady glitching inside of me. For the Naggle Bar. Holy shit. I thought those were all enemies. Let's go! I went from Ciri, who could one-shot people.
Come on.
What? Where is it? Holy shit! Want no part of this? Too many guys. What is happening here? Rock and roll.
Which ones? Who are we to shoot at? Whoever the.
Okay, hold on, real quick. Increase the sign intensity. Hit that up. Some milk. Oh shit, I put it in the wrong spot. The fuck. Okay, sign intensity. Where is it? This one? There we go. Alright. Gotta keep going. Fuck him up! Not even doing any damage to that guy, what the hell? Yo, I'm not even like doing any damage to these guys. Come here, Erden. I'm about to end this shit. Oh shit.
Hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards. As you expire.
Hi, motherfucker.
Go
oh,
on.
I threw down the wrong shit! Hold on. Fuck you, Erden. Give me a second. Okay. Put that on. Put this on. Activate that. Get back into the menu. Fucking item swapping here. Champion. Okay. This increases sign intensity, right? Is that what I want? What else do I have? Stamina regen. There we go. Let's pop that on. Pop it. Bitch! Please. What the fuck? The fuck just happened? What the hell is that? This dude just teleported and threw me across the ship. The hell is that? Fucking cheater? The hell am I? Come here. Oh, you little shit. Oh, I can't do that right now. My toxicity is too high. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Come here, bitch.
Damn, you're ugly.
Come on, motherfucker. I'm holding this. Come on! Where did he go? Come here, bitch. Come here, motherfucker! Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Come on, motherfucker. You little shit! Get back here, you little shit! You cheap little bastard opening up portals. Probably gonna have fucking full- Oh no, he doesn't. Come here, bitch. Fuck you! Fuck you, homie! Clean him up! Let's go! Could not have been that easy. He's the final boss? Really? I had a harder time with some, like, random enemies in the game than that. He's gonna be slight work on Death March. Slight work. Oh, shit!
Against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Fuck. That means I need to go and kill Avalok. Save Ciri. Who the hell is behind me? Holy fuck! No! I wanted his sword! No! No! Fuck, I wanted his sword! I wanted his sword. That sword looked epic. No. That's not game over, though. That's not GG, because I didn't get the achievement for beating the game. Ho-ho-ho. Shit's about to get interesting.
Where's Ciri?
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look! Believe, but the gate between the worlds is open. We must reach the tower quickly and stop Avalok while this can still be reversed.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me and stay alert.
Yo, I wanted this sword.
We need to focus on Ciri. What do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eridan, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
I'm cheated.
Shit.
I wanted Eren's sword.
We must hurry.
Damn out it. Of the way, that no guardian soldiers.
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go.
Oh, shit. Where are we hiding? Yo, where are we going? Is it hide? There's nowhere to hide! It's just raining down from the heavens. Oh shit, haul ass. I told you it wouldn't be as easy as killing Erden. Well, I'm lit on fire.
Grab the horse! We'll save time!
It won't let me on the horse! Let's ride! Go.
What now?
Can giants show these giants in battle? Just like the ballads.
Oh well. Oh shit.
Just beginning.
What'll happen next?
No!
I don't know, guys.
No! What's going on? I'm just guessing on where we're supposed to go. There is just shit everywhere.
Geralt! Stay close!
Oh shit, there's a fork in the road! Oh hell! Oh shit! Go, horse! Fuck this!
Tremors are getting worse.
Not come much time.
Oh, the poor horse. The poor horse is freaking out. Rock and roll. The horse's stamina is almost depleted.
What happened to them?
The white frost!
Wow!
It'll bury us.
Wait!
Oh shit!
The Varus Tavol! Keep near me!
Is this the spell that Akira cast when we were fighting the Wild Hunt all that time ago? Yeah, only I can't really see where I kinda see where the bubbles ends. Yeah, I guess I can see it now, never mind, I'm blind. Into my inventory. Guys, I'm doing a lot of item swapping. Okay, put that on that. Pop this on that. Okay. Ted Diarrhea, The Final Age. Who's Ted? Put my sword away. Don't need to be walking around with that shit out.
Damn! Avaloth surrounded the tower with a magic barricade!
Can you dismantle it?
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best. But only for a moment, because there's no...
Specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Hagorid! Kirgin! Hagorid!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!
Alright, let's rock and roll, bitch. I'm about to end your shit while you can fast travel. I could just leave. Hey, fuck this. I'm done. I need a break. Let's see. Hey, bitch. I'm a little late to the party.
So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avaloth speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Didn't think it worthwhile to tell me? Warn me of your plans?
I'm sorry, I know I should have. But I feared you'd not understand.
Feels like I'm talking to Yennefer. Leave with me, please.
I will go. Once I emerge from the tower. If I emerge.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
I couldn't care less about the White Frost. Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze, one after the other, and all life will be eradicated. Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. Drying by the fire, I'd like nothing better. I can't. I must try. For you, Yen, Triss, for everyone. Keep your fingers crossed.
Oh, we get the regular loading screen now. What's about to go down? What is about to go down?
The gentleman will follow.
No! She didn't come back!
Captain!
No!
Report, 4th Kite Squadron. The
division as a whole. This can't end like this.
General Voorhees, no?
He's at the briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense.
Get in there. No, not like this.
Dicewin Adden Incarn at Morvold.
His
Imperial Majesty
awaits.
Nurse Pen as Queen.
Dude, the King's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill my ass. It's a good thing I still have my swords, because this could end badly.
Speak. Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
That's none of your business. Not anymore.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
We didn't talk about you.
I see.
If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher! I do not wish to see you... ever again.
Well, to be honest, I really don't want to see him ever again. So, hey, we share some common ground there, bro. I won't be coming back to see your ass. It says look for cards hidden throughout the world. I don't even know if I found any cards, like, in a chest. I don't think so. Maybe, like, two. That can't be. Ciri can't die. That can't be an ending. That cannot be an ending.
Need a hand with your wagon?
No. It's not exactly ours.
More a captured vehicle. Booty, you might say.
Folk must have abandoned it in their rush. To where, I don't know. Be a shame for the Reds to claim it, loot it.
Change is coming.
Grown accustomed, we have.
With the Black Ones gone, witch hunters will move in. Yet life will roll on. We've to seize the day.
True that. So, let's get to work before night creeps up on us.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
No. At least the game's not over yet, I know that.
Come on, Roach.
Go to the ruined fortress. Ciri cannot be dead. This can't happen. This cannot be an ending. I'm gonna throw my controller against the wall if this is an ending. Elise dies in Assassin's Creed Unity, and now I gotta watch Ciri die in this game? Fuck you, game developers. Fuck you. She can't be dead. There's no confirmation. That portal just closed. This can't. This can't. That can't be the ending. There's still gotta be more. A lot more. Something. Something. Anything. Something's gotta happen. She's gotta come back. From what I read, trying not to spoil the game for myself, I just tried to read some of the endings that could possibly happen, and I thought it was Ciri and Geralt laugh or something. They have like one talk and they said they'll see each other again. She goes with those sorceresses. I don't remember the third one though. There are three.
Master Ort. Probably got held back.
Time to meditate.
You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes. No styling. Simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, had my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
Go to the inn. Alright. Can I get that one here? Oh my god, go through the... Yo. This case. Should I fast travel to the inn? I didn't think I'd get to 49. I didn't think I'd get... Or 29. I didn't even think I'd get to, like, level 22 in this game. But 29. Damn. I did get pretty high level. I think 30 gets you an achievement. So I'll get 30 on my other playthrough, so... Who are we meeting? No!
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
Pass the trial. Finish the game on any difficulty.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian Eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad, beneath them. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirne, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Ymir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var Emry's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. Many islanders believed Svanrigga would be no more than his ambitious mother's puppet. The young king proved them wrong, ignoring her whims and ruling with an iron hand all his own. Tired of the Jarls and their endless feuds, he resolved to turn the Isles into an absolute monarchy, modeled after those of the continent. What he resolved, he achieved, but only by shedding his countrymen's blood. Cirilla, Fiona, Ellen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yeruga to the mountains of Kovir. While monarchs moved borders and populations, Geralt and Yennefer lived a calm, quiet life, far from all things political. They breakfasted well afternoon, more often than not in bed, and passed the days on lazy strolls and long conversations. Boring, you say? Perhaps. But both had sought this more than anything else.
Wait, that's it? That's how it ends? Alright. So, I think I got the good endings. I got Ciri decided to become a witcher, and I ended up with Yennefer. I kinda wish I could've seen, what happened to Triss, and All the other guys, Zoltan, Dandelion, different stuff. I wish they could have kind of had some resolution for those characters. Would have had some resolution for Kira had I not killed her. But different resolutions for different items such as that. I thought that would have been kind of cool. I'm going to try to talk through the credits here. I don't know if there's anything after them. Sometimes games do. And I've seen a lot of people bitch and complain when people skip the credits, so I guess I'll just let them roll. But I really enjoyed this game. I'm going to be doing at least two more playthroughs. At least one of them will be uploaded, maybe two of them will be. But I'm going to be uploading, obviously, my Death March, and then I want to do a fun, just story, 100% story playthrough, only doing the side quests for Yennefer, Triss, and Kira, and I'm going to end up with Triss in that playthrough, as well as just kind of get a nice, concise, story-based playthrough, probably only 30 episodes it'll end up being. I'll put it on the lowest difficulty again, and we'll just have some fun playing through. On the easiest difficulty, which I don't really want to skip it, but I will. We'll see. We'll see what loads up now. Because who knows? Sometimes these credits are like 15 minutes. Sometimes they're like 10. Sometimes they're like 2. It all depends, but I let the main guys roll. Sorry for the little people that worked on the project. You guys didn't get as much credit. Also didn't get shown, but you can, you know what? If you want to see the credits, I bet you can find them somewhere. I bet someone shows them. But that's a long ass wait, and I want to see what loads up here. You can change signs while parrying using the buttons for sheathing and drawing your swords. All right, the story of Geralt of Rivia has come to a close. You can continue traveling the world in search of Witcher contracts and adventure, but everything will be as it was before the game's last chapter. And quests tied to the main story will no longer be available. Alright, so that's just that's it. Game just kinda comes to a close. It's pretty sick. I can't wait to start my Death March playthrough. It might be a few days. Is there anybody here with me at Kaer Morhen? Is there anyone? Doesn't appear as if anyone is here. I can jump around. I don't even know where I would go. I don't know where. Like, if anybody was here with me, where they would be. Supposedly, I saw some people having issues with no one being here after the game. Let's venture a little bit here before I wrap this up. But like I said, I really enjoyed this game. It was a whole heck of a lot of fun. And seeing as the fact that I almost didn't buy it is just crazy to me. Because this game is one of the best games I've played ever. I love it. Which is hence why I'm playing through it at least two more times fully. I really enjoyed the story. That's why I'm going to be doing that full story quest with Triss. I kind of want to see how some events play out if I do choose her over Yennefer. And so we'll see exactly how that goes. I already know how it ends if you try to be with both of them. So I don't really... A lot of people did that just because you'll get some views for having that threesome scene. So I don't know. Most people know how that ends, and that's like probably it's almost famous now, and it's the most popular, I guess, ending that some people choose. You can also end up alone. There's a fourth option. You can end up alone. I don't know what I'll do with Ciri in that playthrough. There is no one here. I'm just rocking and rolling here by myself. But I don't know what I'll do with Ciri in that playthrough. I don't know if I will, you know, if I'll let her, what I'll do. I don't know if I'll try to persuade her in any other ways or anything like that. I may do... I don't know. I'm not sure what else I want to upload. I might just be doing two Witcher 3 let plays at a time. I might just have the Death March one ongoing and start the thus the fun story mode only playthrough eventually here as well. I might just upload them the same, maybe two episodes of each a day. That's a lot of Witcher 3, though. That's a lot of Witcher 3, but I think that's about gonna do it, guys. I don't see much else that we're gonna do. Let's see if we go, if I can remember where we went initially. So we went here. Then we headed up. Oh, I don't think, I'm trying to remember how to get back, you know, in the dream at the very beginning of the game. Only I don't think it's gonna work because I think we jumped down from here. So I don't think it's gonna work. I don't think I can get back up there. I thought maybe Yennefer would be up there, but I don't really know how to get up back up there. I guess maybe it's not even there now. Who knows? I don't know if there's any other people here or if I'm just rocking solo. I guess we get to keep all our weapons and whatnot. It would be cool if they had a new game plus type of scenario where you could go through the game again, you know, enemies a little bit stronger, a little bit higher level, redo the story, you know, just some fun stuff like that. I guess it would be kind of cool. I kind of like when games have a new game plus. It kind of adds to the replay value. But this game's story was good enough. I'm gonna replay it, obviously. But I hope you guys enjoyed. That's gonna wrap up The Witcher 3 Let's Play. I will be doing a story mode playthrough, as well as, I'll probably call it like the story matters most or something like that as my playthrough or something like that. And then obviously Death March will be kicking off as soon, probably the day after this goes live. I don't know. You know, I've been uploading 3 videos, and so I probably will let this be the final video for the day. Whether I get 3 up that day or not, this will probably end it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's actually go take a look at the map. Just see all the stuff we unlocked throughout the game. I think there, yeah, here we go. So, Kaer Morhen's up there. Actually didn't unlock that many places. Then you've got the Skellige Isles, Royal Palace in Vizima, White Orchard, Velen, No Man's Land, and Novigrad. That's gonna do it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. Drop a like if you did, you know, subscribe if you haven't already, and I hope I'll catch you guys later in my next Witcher 3.